town employees and volunteers for Hopkinton's 300th anniversary celebration committee got their first look at the program book this week during an informal gathering at Town Hall. The volunteers and residents took a minute to relax and share a few laughs as they read about the programs planned for the year. Approximately 5,600 program books went to the post office for delivery to all town residents. Members of the 300th Anniversary Celebration Committee are enthusiastic about the book and the year they have planned.
This is a roadmap of the events for the celebration year, and we've really gone to a lot of effort to make events for everyone, for families, for people interested in history. There are sporting events, parades, there's everything in here. And we want you to treasure this book, to look at it frequently, and find the event that's right for you. Come and join us. Help us celebrate Hopkinton's tercentennial. We're also very proud of the quality of the book. We went to a lot of effort to produce something that could be used as a keepsake, and we'd like to thank our sponsors for making that possible. And Jean, where is this going to actually end up?
I'm sure this will be the first thing we put in our time capsule.
After 2015, the book will serve as an historical record in town.
It will also be kept with the town records in the library and in the Historical Society and the Town Hall.
At the center of the publication is the calendar of events. The calendar begins with the Tercentennial's kickoff event on January 23rd.
The opening ceremonies will be held on January 23rd, which is a Friday, at 7 o'clock at the high school, and we are really excited to present an award to the first baby born in our new century, and also present the Boston Post cane to Hopkinton's oldest resident who has seen us through most of our last century. So that's a very exciting moment for us. We'll have several speakers, including Karen Polito, Karen Spilka, Carolyn Dykema, Todd Sestari, Norman Kamalo. We'll kick off our events. We'll be talking about our townwide fitness challenge. We'll be giving a lot of information about our time capsule project that we're very excited about. And in addition, there'll be merchandise available for people who are interested that's provided by the Friends Committee as well.
After a lot of hard work, volunteers will be ready to celebrate too.
Which event are you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to all of them.
Reporting for HCAM News, I'm Kathleen Culler.